Hello student, good morning. Today we are doing some numericals based on the capacitor. So we have these two numericals first, in which we need to calculate the equivalent resistance in the following diagram. We have diagram number 1. We need to calculate the equivalent resistance for it, C equivalent or C PQ. Okay, for that student we have capacitors 1, 2, 3 and 4 which are connected like this, and in the second we have 5 capacitor in which the values are given. We need to calculate the capacitance between P to Q. Okay, now for this we are going to solve first diagram. Solution number first. Okay, here student, this is C1, this is C2, this is C3 and this is C4. So student, here when we go to solve these type of numericals, first we need to understand which capacitor are connected with which or in which type of combination. Now student, we have line PQ. In between these we have some extra points. First is P, then here we take as A, this is point B and this is point C. Now student, we have P to A one branch, A to B another branch, B to C next to branch and C to Q next branch. And we observe this branch P B like this, P B separated by two points. One is P A and A B. Now it is clear that C1 and C2 are in parallel combination. Now we go to branch A to C. Here A to C, in which it is again separated by two points, that is A B and B C. So C2 and C3 in parallel with due to these points. Now for going to B to C, therefore we have, there is only turning with this particular, so we can form this diagram in such a manner like suppose this is point P, this is point Q, this one is point C. Therefore one capacitance which is called C1, this is next capacitance called C2, and now student this will be, the next is C3 and this one is C4. Now we have all these value, then we go for to solve this first condition. Here C1, C2 and C3 in parallel combination. Okay, now we have the formula for parallel combination. C P is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. We have the values. C1 is 2 microfarad, C2 is 3 microfarad एंड सी थ्री इज 5 माइक्रोफेरेड एंड दिस सी फोर इज 10 माइक्रोफेरेड. सो स्टूडेंट दिस इज 2 + 3 + 5 एंड वी आर यूजिंग हियर माइक्रोफेरेड. देयरफॉर द वैल्यू इज पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन और वी कैन ऑल्सो राइट दिस C1, 2, 3. This is 10 microfarad. Okay. Now the circuit is resolved to P to Q. This is C1, 2, 3, and this is C4. This value is 10 microfarad, and this is also 10 microfarad. This is to simplify the circuit or simplest form of this given complex circuit. Now C1, 2, 3 and C4 are in series combination. Series. Therefore C PQ or C equivalent is C1, 2, 3 into C4 upon C1, 2, 3 plus C4. That is 10 × 10 + 10 + 10 is equal to 100/20 is 5 microfarad. Therefore, C equivalent is 5 microfarad. This is your first solution, student. So first copy this, then we go to solve the next question. Okay, student. Now we are going to solve the another problem. We have the next problem. Problem number 2. Again, we are resolving this. Just first understood. When we are moving from this point to this point, let it be point P, this is point A, this is point B, and this one is point Q. Okay. Now again, when we moving from this point A to P to B, like this, A to P to B, then we find C1 and C3 in series combination because there is only a turning. Similarly, when we are going like this from A to, okay, I will mark this with the different colored marker. First, A P B and second we are moving BQA. BQA. Okay. एक पी बी चलेंगे हम ब्लू मार्कर से एंड बी क्यू ए चलेंगे हम रेड मार्कर से. नाउ फर्स्ट वी आर मूविंग फॉर द ब्लू मार्कर फ्रॉम ए. दिस 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 एंड लास्ट वन इज दिस. देन वी हैव दिस सी वन एंड सी थ्री इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन बिकॉज वी हैव ओनली टर्निंग. ओके नाउ फॉर दिस Here. So we have from BQA C2 and C4 in parallel. On resolving this, we have we resolve the following figure in this way. Okay, now this is P ये आपका Q आ जाएगा. This is S and this is R. This is C1, this is C3, this is C2, this is C4 and in this line we have the capacitance on SR or we called AB. Okay, PQSR, but we are using here in place of S or R AB. Okay, now we have the value C1 is 4 microfarad, C3 4 microfarad, C2 4 microfarad and this is 4 microfarad and this one is 5 microfarad. Okay student, now I am giving you or we have a principle called Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. Okay, this is gives us an idea if four capacitors are connected on the sides of parallelogram or rectangle, then its diagonals connected with the other another load or a galvanometer or other diagonal is connected with the battery. Therefore, if P Q is equal to R upon S, if the ratio is equal, then in branch AB there is no current moving or there is no charge is moving. For P, we are using C1 upon C2, C1 upon C3 and C2 upon C4. Here student we have value 4 by 4 equal to 4 by 4. We find these are equal. Okay, therefore ratio of C1, C2 and C1, C3 and C2, C4 are equal. Therefore, in AB, no charge is flows. No charge is moving. That is, C5 is ignored. Okay. Now, student, जब हम इतना कर लेंगे तो हम इस डायग्राम को अगेन फॉर्म करेंगे. डेट इज ये आपके पास अब नया फिगर आ जाएगा C1, C2, C3, C4, C2, C4. Now, student, you are very clear. C1 and C2 in series combination and C3 and C4 are also series combination. Therefore, C1, C2. It is C1 into C2, C1 plus C2, 4 into 4 upon 4 plus 4 is 16 by 8 is 2 microfarad. Okay. Similarly, and C3, C4, C3 into C4 upon C3 plus C4, 4 into 4 upon 4 plus 4 is 16 by 8 is 2 microfarad. Now, student, after this circuit is resolved to P2Q. C12 and C34. The value of C12 is 2 microfarad and it is also 2 microfarad. Now these two in series. Therefore, C equivalent. 1 minute. Now it is in parallel combination. C12 and C34. Okay, student. Now, C equivalent PQ is equal to C12 plus C34. That is 2 plus 2. So, C equivalent is equal to 4 microfarad. This is the answer of the second question. Solve it. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी मूव फॉर द अनदर क्वेश्चन. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी हैव अनदर क्वेश्चन. इन द गिवन फिगर C1, C2 एंड C3 एंड अ पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस ऑफ 200 वोल्ट आर कनेक्टेड शोन इन फिगर. वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट फर्स्ट टोटल कैपेसिटेंस ऑफ द सर्किट, टोटल चार्ज अक्रॉस द सर्किट एंड टोटल एनर्जी पोजेस्ड बाय द सिस्टम. सेकेंड, वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट चार्जेस ऑन ईच कैपेसिटर. ईच डिफरेंट कैपेसिटर के लिए हमें चार्ज कैलकुलेट करना है. एंड थर्ड वन इज पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस अक्रॉस ईच कैपेसिटर. नाउ फर्स्ट वी गो फॉर सॉल्व द वैल्यू ऑफ कैपेसिटेंस. फर्स्ट केस सॉल्यूशन फर्स्ट. हियर स्टूडेंट, C1 एंड C2. फर्स्ट वी हैव द वैल्यू इज 2 माइक्रोफेरेड. This value is 6 microfarad. This value is 2.5 microfarad. Okay. Now, from figure C1 and C2 in series combination. C1 and C2 in series. Therefore, in case student, we have the formula. For series 1 upon CS is equal to 1 upon C1 plus 1 upon C2. हम दो के लिए फॉर्मूला बना सकते हैं by taking LCM C1 plus C2. ओके, और फिर हम इसे reciprocal ले रहे हैं. सो हमारे पास C सीरीज का फॉर्मूला आएगा C1 plus C2. We are using these formula and I am doing the same formula in the earlier two questions. Now we go to solve this. C12, I am using to write the number of capacitance in place of the series combination or parallel combination, because I am solving inward. These two are in series, so उनके combination को मैं या उनके equivalence को मैं 1, 2 या जितने भी वो होते हैं उनके हिसाब से बताता हूँ. Okay. C12, we have the formula is C2 upon C1 plus C2 by putting the value 2 into 6 upon 2 plus 6. We have 12 upon 8, that is 3 by 2 microfarad. So C12 become C12 become 1.5 microfarad. This is to solve this. Now we resolve this to first we reduce the circuit. Now this circuit is become like this. This is now the simple form of the above circuit. Now, here these two are connected in parallel combination. Clear, student? Therefore, now C12 and C3 in parallel. Therefore, C equivalent is equal to C12 plus C3, it is 2.5 plus 1.5 become 4 microfarad. That is, C equivalent of the circuit is 4 microfarad. This is the first answer. ये हमारा पहला answer है. Now we need to calculate the charge on each capacitor. Okay, student? Now, second part of this question. Now first we go in the parallel combination. अब हम इस condition को यहाँ पे जैसे ही हमने इसको resolve किया, now it will become like this. 100 वोल्ट, दिस इज कैपेसिटेंस, सी इक्विवेलेंट इज 4 माइक्रोफेरेड। अब हमें इसके लिए फर्स्ट हमें निकालना है एनर्जी चार्ज, कैपेसिटेंस हम निकाल चुके हैं, नाउ वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट चार्ज। ओके, चार्ज हमारे पास क्या होता है, वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट चार्ज एंड वी हैव द कैपेसिटेंस इज इक्वल टू क्यू अपॉन वी, देयरफॉर द वैल्यू ऑफ चार्ज इज सी इंटू वी, दैट इज 200 इंटू 4, इट बिकम 200 इंटू 4 माइक्रोफेरेड, इट बिकम 800 माइक्रोफेरेड। दिस इज द टोटल चार्ज ऑफ द सर्किट। नाउ माइक्रोफेरेड इट विल बिकम माइक्रो कूलम, 800 माइक्रो कूलम इज द टोटल चार्ज। इट विल बी यूज टू 0.8 मिली कूलम और 10^-3 कूलम। ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट द एनर्जी, एनर्जी स्टोर्ड इन द सिस्टम एंड वी हैव द फॉर्मूला C इज इक्वल टू हाफ सी वी स्क्वायर हम यूज कर सकते हैं एंड वी हैव द सिंपल फॉर्मूला Q अपॉन C और Q वी हैव फॉर्मूला यू इज इक्वल टू हाफ सी वी स्क्वायर। अगर हम यहाँ पे वी की वैल्यू को रखते हैं एंड वी वी हैव वेर इज वी क्यू अपॉन सी, अगर हम वी की वैल्यू को यहाँ पे क्यू अपॉन सी रख देते हैं, व्हाट वी गेट, सी वी स्क्वायर ना। ओके, तो हमें क्या मिल जाएगा, हाफ सी वी की वैल्यू को, अगर हम यहाँ सी की वैल्यू को रखते हैं सी वी, हाँ ठीक है, हम यहाँ पे सी की वैल्यू यूज कर लेते हैं स्टूडेंट, क्यू अपॉन सी क्यू अपॉन वी, सो वी गेट क्यू अपॉन वी एंड वी स्क्वायर, दिस स्क्वायर इज कैंसिल, सो दिस बिकम यू इज इक्वल टू हाफ QV and we have the value of Q and V also. So we have QV that is half 800 micro coulomb into 200. This is cancelled by 100 time and it will become 80,000 micro joule. On solving this, energy becomes 8 into 10 to the power 4 into 10 to the power minus 6 joule. On solving this, we get 0.08 joule. इतनी energy ये capacitor carry कर सकता है. So first, copy the solution till this point, then we solve it to the next two points, first copy it.
Okay, student, now we go to solve the two answers.
Next, we need to calculate the चार्ज अक्रॉस ईच. हमने एक सर्किट बनाया था रिजॉल्व करके, डेट इज इस तरह से. पहला सर्किट जो हमारा रिजॉल्व वाला था. ओके स्टूडेंट, इसमें हमारे पास ये C12 था, दिस इज C3. ये दोनों C12 एंड C3 इन पैरेलल. देयरफॉर वी नो स्टूडेंट पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस इन पैरेलल विल सीन दैट इज V across potential difference across C12 equal to C3 equal to V equal to 200. Okay, but अगर हम बात करते हैं ब्रांच, हमने यहां पे ब्रांच कर दिया इसको AB and this is CD. Okay, now ए बी में हमारे पास दो कैपेसिटर हैं C1 एंड C2. ये हमारे पास ब्रांच ए बी है और ब्रांच के पास पोटेंशियल V है. देयरफॉर अगर हमें चार्ज कैलकुलेट करना है तो चार्ज इज इक्वल टू C इज इक्वल टू Q अपॉन V. देयरफॉर चार्ज इज Q into CV. Okay. Now, charge across capacitance 1 is C1V and charge across capacitor 2 is Q2 C2V. Okay. On putting the value, C1 is 2 microfarad and V is 200. It will become 400 microcoulomb. This is the charge 1. Okay, and charge Q2 is 1 minute.
Potential difference.
स्टूडेंट, C12 हमने कैलकुलेट किया था 1.5 माइक्रोकूलम एंड चार्ज अक्रॉस दिस इज सेम. ओके, क्यू. देयरफॉर इट विल बी कैलकुलेटेड बाय यूजिंग C12. सॉरी स्टूडेंट, एक मिनट, हम यहां पे पैरेलल वाले केस में आ गए थे. चार्ज अक्रॉस फर्स्ट इज Q1 इक्वल टू Q2 इक्वल टू कैलकुलेटेड बाय C12 इनटू V. बिकॉज इन पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन चार्ज विल नॉट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट, चार्ज विल बी सेम. देयरफॉर इट इज 1.5 माइक्रोकूलम इनटू 200. इट विल बिकम 230 microcoulomb. This is the charge Q2 and Q3. Now, value of charge across capacitance third. So Q3 is C3 into V. This is (2.5×200), that is 50 microcoulomb. This is the charge across
third capacitor. Okay,
let me check the multiplication. 2×3, 300 microcoulomb, and this is 500 microcoulomb. This is the charge across the capacitor, and the third part is potential difference. Potential difference across each capacitor. Okay, now
हमारे पास स्टूडेंट चार्जेस आ गए हैं एंड पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट. देयरफॉर
पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस अक्रॉस फर्स्ट इज Q1 अपॉन C1, दैट इज 300 माइक्रोकूलम अपॉन C1 इज 2, दैट इज 150 वोल्ट. And V2 is Q2 upon C2, that is 300 upon 6, it is 50 volt. And potential difference across 3 is Q3 upon C3, that is 500 microcoulomb upon 2.5 microfarad. This will become 200 volt. So this is
how to calculate the capacitance, how to calculate the total capacitance, energy and charge, and then charge across each capacitor and potential. So copy this. We are doing these three numericals today. Thank you.